Happy 50th birthday, Taylor Guitars. Limited to 1,947 guitars, Taylor are celebrating their 50th birthday with some incredibly special guitars. This being one of them. This is the Taylor 814CE Builders Edition Grand Auditorium. It's a very, very special guitar that's been created to celebrate Taylor's 50th anniversary, along with an extra couple of models too. We're going to be taking a closer look at this one today, so let's just dive into specs. Just to say as well, all the sounds you're going to be hearing is just this guitar acoustically. We're micing them up with a Shure SM57 and a Shure SM27 also. Sporting the Grand Auditorium body, which is incredibly popular with Taylor and their fans, this guitar comes equipped with a Sinker Redwood top, which has been recovered from the lakes in Northern California after hundreds and hundreds of years of being underwater. That's also paired with an Indian rosewood back and sides, all solid, with this absolutely stunning looking burst on there too. Of course, with it being the 50th anniversary models as well, they have been equipped with some absolutely stunning aesthetics. Starting with the front there, we are looking at this really, really nice purfling across the edge of the body and into the sound hole also. Paying close attention to the purfling on the side there, is actually made up of maple, rosewood and a black colouring as well, which really makes it stand out. Excuse me, you might catch that one, like just me going like and then a wee bit.
Right, just leave it in and you should just carry on right now.
Just woofed, aye. Including the, along with the rosette in the middle as well, which also has some of that absolutely stunning purfling as well, but is featuring a green abalone accents there, which I'm sure you'll agree looks amazing. But actually some of the real small attentions to detail that I love about this guitar particularly, and which caught me like really by surprise when I started looking at it a little bit more, was even things like the little dark circles that are just highlighting the sound hole there. That's actually made out of rosewood, which is just such a super nice touch. Of course, great attention to detail comes with the beveled armrest, the beveled cutaway here as well. It's just such a stunning guitar to sit with, actually. It's just, I really can't like highlight how nice that feels on you. It's nice and smooth. The back has also got a really nice maple purfling around it, which contrasts really well with that Kona burst that I kind of touched on earlier. It just really kind of highlights, you know, the back of the guitar in just like a really, really nice way. Moving up to the neck, it is made out of mahogany and has also got an ebony board as well, which in Taylor's ebony conservation project, they use just every single bit that they can. And actually, I really love this sort of streaky look to this one here. It just makes it just that little bit more individual rather than it just being like completely like plain coloured. And that's really nicely accented with these pegged inlays here, which have got really nice kind of mother of pearl, but also accented with a little bit of gold in there as well, which just, oh, nice and fancy. A couple of extra signature anniversary aesthetics to it as well, being the ebony bridge pins here that have got the gold accents just there too, as well as in the sound hole, which you may be able to see from there, there is actually a 50th anniversary sticker in there to commemorate it with, you know, like really highlighting to show that it is an anniversary model too. And hardware-wise, we're looking at the antique gold Goto 510 tuners there, which feel absolutely great for tuning also, as well as the Taylor Expression 2 pickup system. So if you do want to play this live, you can. A little bit more specs on the interior of the guitar and the exterior as well is that this guitar comes featuring with the Taylor V-Class bracing system here. Now, if you click the link above my head, you'll see a video where we visited the folks at Taylor and they can tell you how important that is to the guitar and how revolutionary it is also. Scale length, we're looking at a pretty traditional 25.5 inch, and then with the nut width it is a 1¾ inch also. And of course it comes with a Taylor hard case to keep it nice and safe no matter what you're doing with it. Now that kind of covers a lot of the specs and the aesthetics. Again, one of the main things I would say with this guitar is seeing it up close and personal, really kind of spying all those little details, which another one that I forgot to mention, that is actually an Indian rosewood scratch plate pit guard. Which one do you call it? Let me know in the comments down below. In there, which I think is just a super, super nice addition. But I think, let's just get some sounds out of the way. You can hear how this guitar sounds. And then, like I said, see it in person. This thing's stunning. So that was just a couple of sounds from the 50th anniversary 814CE. Now, most of those were played with a plectrum because actually I keep my nails relatively short there, so the guitar would sound just that little bit dull with me finger picking. But certainly, if that's your style, this thing absolutely pops with all the highs. And then the clarity from every single string is absolutely stunning as well. But what do you think about the new Taylor 50th anniversary models? Let me know down in the comments below. And while you're there, give us a like and give us a subscribe if you have liked the video at all. But until next time, I've been Kieran and this is the brand new 50th anniversary Taylor 814CE Builders Edition. Have a great day.